السلام عليكم. النهاردة الدرس العربي مهم جدا. Today the Arabic lesson is very important. Now I am going to pronounce some letters. Maybe they are difficult to some students. And I would like to tell you why we celebrate in العيد. By the way, we are in العيد now. So I would like to tell you why we slaughter sheep. The Prophet Ibrahim, when he was dreaming, and Allah ordered him to slaughter his son Ismail. And when he wakes up, he told his son, I was ordered by Allah to slaughter you. The good son Ismail told his father Ibrahim, you do as you were ordered by Allah. And when Prophet Ibrahim was going to slaughter Ismail, there was a sheep coming from the desert. And he slaughtered the sheep instead of his son. And from that day, we slaughter sheep. That's why this is the occasion of العيد. Now, let's see some letters. The first letter is H. Is H. We write it in English as H. H. How can I pronounce H letter? I remember 5 years ago, I entered marathon. I ran 5 kilometers. And when I ran 5 kilometers, you can see me like this. I became out of breath. Just air. Heh letter. Heh letter. Ali, I want to remember how can I pronounce heh letter. Just one moment. Now, I will pronounce heh letter. As I told you, heh is just air. You see? This tissue, I will pronounce heh letter. Just air. You will not do any effort. See? Heh. 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 That's it. Without any effort, see? Heh. That's heh letter. Ali, give me a word, because if you give me a word, I will remember. How can I say nervous? The opposite word is, how can I say quiet? Quiet. Quiet in Arabic is hadi. Quiet. Hadi. What's the next letter? The next letter is ha. Ha. We write ha in English like 7. Ha. Ali, how can I remember? How can I say ha? By myself, like for me, when I eat spicy food, I will make like this. Ha. It's very spicy. Ha. So, ha letter. Like, see, for example, see? It's not air. See? Ha. 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 It will not move. Ha. So, ha is just strong. When you eat spicy food, you make like this. And I am Egyptian, from Egypt. I am Egyptian, Masri. In the winter, we make like this. It's very cold. So, I pronounce ha letter. I will give you a word. How can I say bathroom? Bathroom in Arabic is hammam. Hammam. Bathroom. Hammam. What's the next letter? Is عين. عين. Like this. See? عين. We write عين in English as 3. عين. Some people say, how can I pronounce عين letter? You remember? I remember when I was young, I make like, I want to eat mom, I want to eat, I make like this. عم. عم. Eating. عم. عين letter from this position. عم. عم. عين. So عين letter. عين. How can I say, for example, I want to study Arabic. Arabic. Arabic in Arabic is Arabi. Arabic is Arabi. Arabi. What's the next letter is? Ghin. Ghin. This letter same as Ghin, but with just dot. Ghin. We write Ghin in English as GH. Ghin. How can I pronounce this? Some people, when they want to joke, they want to drink water like this. See, vibration here. So, word expensive in Arabic is غالي, غ, غ, غالي, غ, غالي, غالي. And the last letter is خ. خ. خا كي اتش. My friend his name is خالد. How can I say five? 1 2 3 4 5. 5 in Arabic is خمسة. خمسة is 5. My friends, I really hope you enjoy this lesson. علي جمال، القاهرة، مصر. مع السلامة.